डियर फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। टुडेज टॉपिक इज स्टार्टर फॉर डबल स्पीड मोटर। हियर द सर्किट डायग्राम ऑफ डबल स्पीड मोटर स्टार्टर इज गिवन। दिस पार्ट इज पावर सर्किट एंड दिस पार्ट इज कंट्रोल सर्किट। इन पावर सर्किट देयर इज फ्यूज, थ्री फेस फ्यूज, एमसीबी कॉन्टेक्टर, सी वन कॉन्टेक्टर फॉर लो स्पीड, सी टू कॉन्टेक्टर फॉर हाई स्पीड एंड सी थ्री कॉन्टेक्टर फॉर स्टार कनेक्शन। इन डबल स्पीड मोटर देर आर सिक्स पॉइंट्स, यू वन, वी वन, डब्ल्यू वन एंड टी वन, टी टू, टी थ्री। फॉर रनिंग एट लो स्पीड वी हैव टू गिव सप्लाई टू पॉइंट यू वन, वी वन एंड डब्ल्यू वन विद द हेल्प ऑफ कॉन्टेक्टर सी वन। फॉर रनिंग एट हाई स्पीड वी हैव टू गिव सप्लाई टू द टर्मिनल नंबर टी वन, T2 and T3 with the help of C2 conductor and U1, V1 and W1 are short circuited with the help of C3 conductor. Here in this control circuit we have taken neutral and R phase as our coils are of 230 volt. Here is a control fuse, then overload 1, overload 2. Overload 1 is for low speed, it is low speed stop contact, it is start contact, C1 holding contact, C2 NC contact, C3 NC contact for interlocking and C1 is low speed contactor. Here overload relay for high speed, stop button for high speed, start button for high speed and C2 and C3 are holding contact and C1 is NC contact for interlocking. Here C2 contactor and C3 contactor for high speed. When we push this button, the C1 contactor picks up and this C2 and C3 gives interlocking. As C1 contactor picks up, here C1 power contact closes and the supply goes to the motor U1, V1 and W1 and motor starts running at low speed. Well, after that we want to run at high speed, so we stop with the help of this button and we start with high speed with the help of this button. In this case, as soon as we push this button, through the NC contactor C1 contactor, supply goes to C3 contactor and C3 picks up. After the closing of this C3 contact, C2 also picks up. So here C3 contactor makes the start contact for this U1, V1 and W1 and C2 gives supply to the terminal T1 and T2 and T3. So motor starts at high speed. In this way this complete circuit works. For low speed motors we can start at high speed or low speed, any speed at any time, but for high capacity motors first we start at low speed and then we start at high speed. So I think this diagram will be useful to you. If you feel it is useful, please like it, and if you are new in my channel, please subscribe my channel. Thank you very much for visiting this channel. Thanks.